गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव स्टार्ट अवर चैप्टर स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ एटम एंड वी हैव रीड द टू टॉपिक्स हाउ द डिस्कवरी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स प्रोटॉन्स एंड न्यूट्रॉन्स टुक्स प्लेस. सो आई एम गोइंग टू रिकॉल बोथ द एक्सपेरिमेंट्स इन ए सिंगल एक्सपेरिमेंट मीन्स हाउ द बोथ इलेक्ट्रॉन एंड न्यूट्रॉन्स आर जनरेटेड. सो लेट अस कंसिडर हेयर इज अ कैथोड रे कैथोड ट्यूब एंड देर आर टू इलेक्ट्रोड एनोड एंड कैथोड. वाई वी कॉल इट एनोड बिकॉज इट इज ज्वाइन टू द पॉजिटिव पार्ट ऑफ द बैटरी एंड दिस इज ज्वाइन टू द नेगेटिव पार्ट ऑफ द बैटरी एंड देर आर टू चैम्बर्स. हेयर आई हैव डिफ्रेंशिएट द टू चैम्बर्स. कंसिडर हेयर रेसिड्यूल गैस मॉलिक्यूल्स आर प्रेजेंट. So what happen when high voltage is applied across these electrodes? Electrons are generated from the cathode. So I am going to explain the process which occur in between these. So when the cathode emit an electron, it collide with the hydrogen gas molecule. Suppose hydrogen gas is present there. So when the electron collide with the hydrogen, so when the electron collide with the hydrogen, there is a formation of H positive ion. Means here when the electron collide with hydrogen, it converts the hydrogen into H positive ion. It means hydrogen will lose the electron. Here we can write here electron E1. So here E1 collide and there is a formation of second electron. Clear? So these negative parts, electron carry negative parts, they collide, they move towards the anode because the negative are attracted by the positive. So these electron move towards the cathode and here the formation of a hydrogen has a positive part, so it move towards the cathode because cathode have a negative charge, opposites ion attract. Clear? So what happen to understand these? There is a hole, means this is a perforated cathode tube, there are some holes. So these positive rays are, these positive particles are collide on the screen and there is a fluorescence. So what is the meaning of fluorescence? Means when these positive ions strike on this screen, there is a sparkle, means spark form when there is a collision between the positive ions and the screen. So fluorescent screen have some special coating like Z and zinc sulfide. Many other substances are present to make a screen fluorescence or either phosphorescence. Clear? So to understand why there is a fluorescence, means scientists know that there are sparking of, means bombardment or either collision of some particle there, so that there is a fluorescence. To know the charge on these particles, they apply here electric field. So when they applied electric field, here a positive terminal, here is a negative terminal. So H positive ion means these ions attracted towards the negative terminal. So from this they understand that there is a formation of a positive ion. Here hydrogen H positive carry only proton. So they name it as proton or anode rays. Clear? Because there is a tube only with single hole. Clear? So from this they understand that there is a formation of a anode rays which carry positive charge. Now next, in the same anode, they take an anode which have only a single hole. So the positive ions, so here the electrons are moving towards the anode because anode have the positive charge. So the electrons are moving pass through this hole, and when they applied same electric field here, positive or negative, electrons means these particles are moving towards the positive. So from these they understand that there is a ray which we called cathode ray and it carry negative charge. So from these they understand that there are production of particles which carry negative charge, they called it electron, and here they called it proton. So these are the दिस इज अ सिंपल मेथड टू एक्सप्रेस हाउ द डिस्कवरी ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन एंड प्रोटॉन टेक प्लेस. देन देयर आर करेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ द बोथ कैथोड एंड एनोड रे दैट दे ट्रेवल इन अ स्ट्रेट लाइन. सो यू कैन रीड द करेक्टरिस्टिक ऑफ दिस बोथ द इलेक्ट्रॉन एंड प्रोटॉन फ्रॉम द बुक सो दैट एवरी कंसेप्ट इज क्लियर टू यू. थैंक यू.